Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up.
Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Hey, Froggy, Froggy! There are so many! Look! They're everywhere! Jump, jump, jump!
Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hey, Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking.
Slow down, buddy.
Hugo, where are you going? Hugo!
Ready to slow punk call.
An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
All right, you need to stop, little fella. You need to slow down. I understand why he's speeding.
Hey, what are you doing?
Exactly. Slow your little butt down.
They're so pretty.
What are they again?
Gladiolae.
Ah, yes, of course.
Don't you like them?
That's not a good sign.
Hugo, they're flowers.
Mm-hmm.
That's strange. What is that?
Ugh, It really smells.
It's coming from over there. Amicia, Lucas, come quick, look!
Oh my god.
Are they all dead?
We can't carry on.
Amicia, we have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Oh, the horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
It's rat. Crap, I don't have any more. Sure, you gotta grab like a whole bunch of these stuff. Really? Oh. Yeah! Oh! You're the fucking A but was out. Like, what?
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
Hey, bird, that on me.
Now, run.
Go, 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 go.
There are people over there.
Those aren't soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably.
Yeah, it's a massive battle. Back off, critters. Now we got fire's catapult.
Could you lend a hand?
Yes, of course. We'll never get through. We need fire.
Amicia, there's some wood down there. But there's rats everywhere.
Could you help me with this?
Very well.
We can't hold it back for long.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
I did it. I made it.
Then get back, fool.
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Oh,
well done, you two.
Paralyzed.
We gotta see where we gotta go. Back, you little critters. Back, I say. Ho ho, back.
Hey, what's that? Who's over there?
Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
What's that? I understand.
He's coming!
What? Huh? Kate! That's it.
Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
Sacrifice, brother. To the light, to the light.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
Not today, we're not. It's not that bad, but.
Well, looks like them looting bastards.
Took my man out with the bow. Oh, I'll take that rock back. Thank you. Now let's craft some stuff. Running dog, less noise. Buddha's the time.
This should make things a little easier.
Alright, this one I need. Just a couple more stuff, and then we'll get that one. We got the ladder. I think there's still one alive.
Stay here.
I'll wait for you.
Good. I'll be right back.
Where should we go?
They are everywhere.
tight. Hold on tight.
Right. Oh no! Soldiers! We need to push.
Let me help.
But mind you don't get burned.
Let's push this.
All right. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
You are not.
Come on, listen. Very well.
Not today. Oh. Oh. God, they shred my man down.
But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone. Wait there. I'll be back soon.
All right.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
I want to move.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
Yes, yes.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Well, I'll have to think about that.
All clear. Let's go.
I'm coming.
We're going to climb up.
Wait, right. Not a sound.
They've got sticks in their dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo.
Amicia, tower.
Yes, we can't stay here. Inside, quickly.
Amicia, he's trapped.
Shh. We have to keep moving.
Oh, about time.
Oh, no.
Hey, what are you doing? Stop.
I'm sorry. We have to get out.
Amicia.
Don't leave me.
Come on, this way.
Sorry, lad. It's not back. No, that's where I come. Sorry, lad.
the torch.
We'll do without it, Amicia.
Just on. Oh, sleep potion.
Like this? Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face.
Are you serious? Lucas! Well, I hope you know what you're doing.
Wait here.
For a while.
Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
We're gonna use this way ahead. Oh crap. Stupid rat.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different.
Look out! Think you can do this?
All right.
Stop, please.
Yes.
Ah, damn it.
Don't move. Can you take care of it?
I'll wait for you.
Following. Wait here. I'll be quick.
Yes.
You don't accept my man.
I need you to do this.
I'll cut the stick.
That's it.
Alright, come on. Somebody slipped.
You did it. Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on. Let's go.
It's held by a chain.
Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Let's go, let's go.
We're not holding it back.
No, run.
I'm not sure about this.
It's working for now.
All right, it worked.
Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies.
Back, you little critters. Like, this game is insane, man.
I'll help you up.
I can't. Amicia. I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes. We have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right?
This thing is as crazy. One is to live with another, like, goddamn. So many bodies piled up.
There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then. Guyenne is ours.
Stay here.
All right. I'll stay here.
What's that, then?
Get moving.
Straight away.
Just in case.
Amicia, I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again. I swear!
No chance.
Stay there.
Where I come from.
Not a sound.
We execute.
All right.
Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away!
Hugo! Run!
Hey, wakey wakey. Bury something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly, no questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Derune.
Where is my brother?
Shut up. The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might bruise the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
Oh, you'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy dog. Who are you?
Melly.
The other one's Arthur. This is all your fault. Where is my brother?
Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it.